The Star Championships held at the Tower Ballroom in Edgbaston saw some superb competition, particularly in the youth categories, which was bursting with former junior champions. AJ Pritchard and Chloe Hewitt took both Latin and ballroom titles, but were pushed hard by their close friends, rivals and fellow DSI elite performers, Luke Miller and Hannah Cresswell. It was a competitive event, but that didn't mean it didn't have a sense of fun as well, as shown when the juniors, juveniles and even the judges got together for an impromptu dance party. Full highlights from Birmingham will be available later this week on DSI TV. Away from the dance floor and onto the big screen, the film Ballroom Dancer is now on general release across the UK. Telling the story of former world champion Slavik Kriklevi's attempted comeback after a break of 10 years, it's a really gritty study of the tough road back to fame. Meanwhile, the big news from the UK Championships was the announcement by multiple amateur Latin champions Neil Jones and Ekaterina Sokolova that they are turning professional. The British pair will make their first appearance as pros in Blackpool in May. Later this month on DSI TV, we'll be bringing you exclusive highlights from the fabulous Audience with Donnie Burns and Gaynor Fairweather. So do check back soon, and thanks for watching.